Sinimula na po ang NCAA Season 98 Beach Volleyball Tournament. Sampung koponan mula sa women's at men's division ang magtatagisan ng lakas at galing. Saksi, si Ian Cruz.
In behalf of the NCAA Policy Board and the Management Committee, I hereby declare the 98th NCAA Season Beach Volleyball Tournament open.
Matapos mabakante ng tatlong season dahil sa COVID pandemic, balik sand court ang beach volleyball sa season 98 ng NCAA dito sa Subic Bay Freeport Zone. Sa opening ceremony, nag-perform ng song number ang GMA artist na si Danny Ozaraga, Mel Caluag at Lyra Mikolob ng XOXO.
The last season that was played ng beach volleyball was, like you said, was 3 years ago. So, hindi natin alam kung nakagraduate na yung mga players nung panahon na yon. And I see new faces. So, I think this is going to be an exciting tournament.
We are becoming the beach volleyball center of the Philippines. And of course, we wish to extend our gratitude for always looking at Subic.
Si Trisha Mayparas, team captain ng San Beda Lady Red Spikers, reserve player pa noong huling makapaglaro sa season 94 bago ang pandemya. Kaya naman ngayong graduating na, ibibigay daw ang lahat para maidepensa ang kanilang kampyonato.
Una-una po masaya po and excited po, lalo-lalo na po na laging live po yung mga games ngayon.
Mula sa araw na ito hanggang sa araw ng Sabado, libreng mapapanood ang lahat ng laro ng NCAA Season 98 Beach Volleyball. Punta lang dito sa sand court ng Subic Bay Freeport para makapanood ng libre at maaksyong mga laro. 10 koponan ang maglalaro sa women's division, 10 koponan din ang maglalaro sa men's division kung saan inaasang idedepensa ng Emilio Aguinaldo College ang kanilang titulo.
Tatawagin natin sakripisyo. Sakripisyo ng players, sakripisyo ng team, officials, lahat. Because halos ang isang school, naglalaro ng 3 beses sa isang araw.
Because of the close coordination between GMA and NCAA, we're able to mount again the beach volleyball. What a good way to start 2023 and as a continuation of our season 98.
Para sa GMA Integrated News, Ian Cruz ang inyong saksi.